Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Khe Sanh.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Khe Sanh? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here. Woods, you look like having shit.
Myself not for shit, John. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. That, McAfee's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Decision to make.
I'm okay.
Take it back!
1955. Russian tanks! No matter the dead fall! Here, small rock will burst them wide open. Grab that law, Mason!
Good shot! Roger.
All right.
Those are our own warlords.
Do they know we're here?
Toward the HQ.
Get up the hill.
I got stuck. Tango down.
Standing by.
Arc light, coordinates confirmed.
It's over.
No. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Banana, do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
It's Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.